Get the best of your Android phone in your vehicle without the cords. Here's how. First of all, if Android Auto isn't pre-installed on your devices, download the app now on Google Play. While your vehicle is in park, make sure that your phone's Bluetooth is active and in discoverable mode. Then, to begin, tap the Android Auto icon, then tap Connect Phone. Go to Bluetooth Settings, then select your vehicle's name. Tap Pair on both screens. Then you will be prompted to accept the terms and conditions on the vehicle infotainment screen. Once connected, Android Auto will automatically project your phone to your vehicle screen. You'll be notified that Android Auto will turn on Bluetooth, pair your phone, and sync your contacts unless you have opted out. Just tap Continue, then you can access your apps. If wireless connection isn't available the first time you try it, you can also connect by plugging your phone's USB cable into your vehicle's USB port to enable wireless connection in the future. Android Auto should launch automatically, but if not, tap the icon on the vehicle infotainment screen. Talk to Google and get things done with your voice so you can keep your focus on driving. Easily send messages, get directions, control media, and more. Just say, "Hey Google," or in compatible vehicles, long press the voice control button on your steering wheel to get started.